What's going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Today we're back playing more Darksiders. Sorry I took such a long break from this game, but I kind of got burnt out. But yeah, we're back and let's get right into it. Hang on. Oh. Okay, there we go. Going into the boss room to face Tiamat. Man, this sucks. I don't have any heals, I don't think.
Should have considered my offer. Such a pity.
It's okay, I'll respawn with full health, so. Oh wait, I think I know what I have to do. can be tricky though. Oh god. Come on. I know what I have to do. Let me do it. This is gonna be so annoying. Oh my god. This. Hang on, pause. I forget how to fucking select multiple targets on controller. I can't remember how to select multiple targets. What the fuck? Like, I cannot remember how to select multiple targets. Like, I know there was maybe. How do you? I can't remember. I need to go to the menu. RS, there we go. unit, I'm gonna need to die. But I remember how to use it now. I was so frustrated because I could not remember how to imbue the crossblade with energy, but I remember now. It's RS. Motherfucker! Sorry, you guys are seeing me get really pissed with this boss fight. Because, like, it's not even giving me an opening. Like, I know what to do, but, like, she spams fireballs whenever I get near one of the little things.
This will not end well for you, Crossman.
I thought Darksiders 2 bosses were hard. Good fucking god.
You should have considered my offer. Such a pity.
Oh my god, there we go. That was a first. Okay, I'm getting better. This is gonna take a while, but I'm getting the hang of it. This is still gonna be really annoying, but at least I have a grasp on what to do now. Alright, that was the first time. Okay, this is the farthest we've gotten. Alright, we can do this. Absolutely do this. heals. Okay, at least we can make it to the third round every time now, guys. That's it. That's a start.
Such a pity.
feel like I was so close. We might have to divide this up into multiple parts, but I was so close. I was so fucking close. I felt it. But yeah, anyway, I'm gonna leave this one here, guys. Thank you so much for watching. If you did enjoy, don't forget to drop a like. And I will see you in the next one.